till November to get that number to 7.9%. And right now, as you can see, we have 200,000 jobs or more added each month. So right now, we're on good pace.
Doesn't guarantee the president keeps his job, but it is psychologically important to get below 8% to point out. We've heard from so many viewers that you know around the world. It was Kimberly Andrews who wrote me on Facebook for Sunday. He had 2-year course in a degree in a trucking company in Washington. There's Carrie Reinbach. I love this. Her husband applied for a mechanics assistant's job in Lucky, Ohio.
Carson could keep up with him.
Did you win?
Easy, easy, baby. Easy, easy, easy.